The only par 5 on the outward 9 is played from an elevated teeing ground, which returns past the church pews on the golfer's left. The fairway curves left to right off the tee, and aggressive drives must avoid the deep bunkers on the right to give the player any hope of reaching the green in 2 shots. There are 210 bunkers at Oakmont, and 17 of them, including the church pews, can be found on this hole alone. Second shots must be fairly precise to avoid the dense rough along with more sand. Well-executed shots can be rewarded if players properly use the contours of the putting surface. In the 2007 U.S. Open, this hole played the second easiest to par and yielded the third most birdies.